Now we see part 24 under complement. So in sentence pattern, in the last class we have seen 4 questions. Now in the second part you are seeing about complement. Here actually complement refers to the subject. Here all these are given. Leader, he is a leader, he is a teacher, he is a doctor, driver, he is a man. So all these refers to complement. Then large, small, big. The building is large. The building is small. It is very big. It is very tasty. The food is tasty. It is drowsy. The pencil is thick. It is thin. He is fat. He is tall. I am innocent. I am lazy. I am clever. I am very much upset. I am happy. I am sad. And all names like Kala, Mohan, etc. All these refer to complement. To find the complement, you put the question for subject. Here, 4 questions are given. Rama's father is a lawyer. What is Rama's father? Rama's father is a lawyer. Since lawyer refers to Rama's father, if you can select SVC. Suppose if you hide and see, a lawyer, the sentence is not completed. Rama's father is. What Rama's father is? Rama's father is a lawyer. So you can select SVC. So subject, verb, complement. They named the child Riya. The sentence is ending in the name Riya. So definitely you can select the first one or second one. So you may be confused to select whether first or second. For that you are seeing they. They is the subject, name, verb, the child object. The child object, it is not A. So you can select the second one. SV. Go see. So they name the child Riya. This sentence is ending in the name Riya. So you can select SVOC. Now come to the third one. Reading made him a complete man. What reading made him? Reading made him a complete man. So it qualifies the subject. So you can select SVOC. So reading made him a complete man. So you are selecting SVOC. Now come to the last one. The shoe is large. How the shoe? The shoe is large. Large is refers to shoe. So you have to select SVC. So large refers to the shoe. It refers to the complement. Large refers to complement. So the answer for this is SVC. So to find the complement, these keywords are very very important for 10th standard students. So if you know these keywords, you can find the complement easily and you can get 1 mark for this. Thank you.